Good morning, Jennifer. How do you feel? Let's have a little chat, shall we? Good girl. Jennifer, you know you've been a bad, bad girl. And bad girls need to be punished, don't they? A bad, bad girl who's not sorry, Anyway, I'll be the one giving the orders around here, okay? Silly girl. You still don't understand. Well, you will before long. Now, I'm going to give you your first order. Every month you need to find a gift and bring it to the Aristocrat Club. If you don't, I'll kill you. Is there anything about this that you don't understand? Yes? Oh well, it doesn't really matter what you say. You see, Jennifer, there are really only two kinds of people in the world. Those who take orders, and those who give them. From now on, I'll be giving the orders. Not fair? Well, dear Jennifer, nothing's fair here. You will follow my orders or else. For I am the prince, and the prince rules. This is your life, but you'll play by my rules. Let the games begin, dear Jennifer.
Thank you. dirty wretch. Why are you always shirking your duties?
You're the new girl, aren't you? I'm Wendy. It's nice to meet you. such a pain. Filthy wretch.
Thank you.
time, there was an onlooker. All she wanted was to be happy. So she went to a clover.
Thank you. Go! Why, you! Go away! Go away!
Go! go.
Thank you. Why not?
What?
It's her first time.
Yeah, she's new.
So, pass?
Oh. Gentlemen, welcome to the Aristocrat Club. Thank you all for gathering here today. Disgrace. Nothing worse than nothing. Your gift is worth nothing. Amanda.
Ha ha ha.